第二四队表演题目是 Dreaming of a New Direction， 计时开始。
Good day.
That's a lovely outfit you're wearing today, Miss Ruby.
Why, thank you, my dear. Aren't you just adorable?
Wake up, Anna.
Yes, you. Well, class, today we'll be discussing our government's new southbound policy.
New, Miss Ruby.
We've been going over this for years.
3 to be precise.
People, people, calm now.You are not your schoolmates of yesteryears. Sharon, do you want to follow in your sister's footsteps and add another doctorate to the family?
Well, I've been thinking
Charlie, about... Charlie, you think you're some kind of leader destined to become president?
It's possible.
No, it's not. And you, are you going to waste your time and end up like Sleepy Sim Snyder and wash cars for a living? Don't answer that. This is a new year.You need to find your own vision. You are the new generation!
What are you talking to?
Oh, or rather, let's get started, shall we? So, what would be the best way to travel to and learn about our target countries?
Doctor, say walking is the
Charlie?
Best
way. Charlie?
By plane.
Anna?
Going nowhere. You need direction, Anna.
But Mrs. B,
opportunity awaits me.
Oh, what pray tell awaits you?
It's the South China Sea, Mrs. B. That awaits me. Southbound ho!
Thank you.
第25对表演题目是 Further Step of Agriculture, Diplomatic New Prospect, 计时开始。
Don't you know that? Because Taiwan has exchanged actively with Association of Southeast Asian Nations. After that, the visa process has been simplified since 2016.
Where are they? Hey, excuse me. Did both of you contact me to study my planting techniques, right?
Oh, are you the boss of the organic farm?
Hey, I am Mia. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. My name is Leo.
Nice to meet you too. Welcome to Taiwan. I'm a manager from a farm, and you can call me Jessie.
Hey, Jessie, do you know that? Leo and I thought it is very convenient to come to Taiwan before now. I'm so happy.
Absolutely. In recent years, the policy has indeed attracted many Southeast Asian tourists.And it's also beneficial to Taiwan and Southeast Asian country to establish a good mutual trust. By the way, during the time you stay in Taiwan, if you have any question, I can help you anytime. And now, let's go to my farm.
Let's go!
Welcome to my organic farm. Hey, Mary!
Hello!
Leah, Mio, and Leah, they want to come here to learn about my planting techniques.
Hello! Hope you can give us some advice.
My name is Mary. I just came here for a month. I also want to learn some tips from Jessie. Starting a business when succeed.
In fact, I have a multinational agriculture project that I want to work with you.
Can you tell us more about it?
Okay, that is you work with us. Taiwan will export Taichung sentence, and I hope that Indonesia government can stress for a reduction in tariffs on the agricultural materials in the future.
I think this is a wonderful plan.
I agree.
Hey, Mary, we will grow rice in Indonesia. Do you want to come with Len?
Really? What a good opportunity. I will work harder.
Okay, it's a deal. See you later. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Hey, Mary, do you think the fertilizer that Jessie offers is going to work for the Indonesia rice seeds?
Bingo, you asked the right person. The fertilizer is organic that is composed with eggshell, vegetable peels, dunks, and so on.
I see.
Okay, one more question. In Taiwan, how do you solve the problem when there is so much rain?
The simple approach is dig ditches and it won't cost a lot.
Wow, I have learned a lot.
Oh no, it's raining pretty hard. I'm a little worried about failure.
Don't worry, we have the big.
But it is so weird. Why the crops are not going well?
I'm so frustrated about the climate problem. It is troublesome and I really want to give up. I don't want to be a farmer anymore.
Absolutely not. We have engaged with Jessie before, so we shouldn't give up.
Right, I agree with Leo. As long as we dig more ditches to let the extra water drain as soon as possible, our crops can healthy grow soon.
Right, I shouldn't have said something like that. I will keep trying. Oh, I'm so hot and tired.
We shouldn't give up, Mia.
Give up.
This is nothing. It is said that nothing is impossible.
will be very glad after knowing that.
Hello?
Boss, we have something to tell you.
Really? Is there any problems?
No, it's a success to let Taizong Sentence Healthy Group out here.
Really? Congratulations!
And thank you very much for giving us a seat. Otherwise, we may fail.
So, boss, please let our contract come into effect.
That's for certain. I will ship Taizong Sentence and some agricultural machines to you this week. And let's shout together. If we don't have any problem, I have to face our customers. Goodbye!
Goodbye! Thank you!
Number 26表演题目是 We are family, more than friends. 计时开始。
草不生，
草不生，
忙快空，
忙快空，
快啊，
快啊。
Hi guys, what are you doing?
We're picking up some Vietnams.
For what?
We are going to Vietnam this summer.
What? I haven't heard about this. Are you going for traveling or?
I applied to be an exchange student to a university in Vietnam.
And I landed a job there. And we're waiting for our tutor teaching us more about Vietnam.
Come on, such an undeveloped country. Why not go to America or England?
Oh.You seem to look down upon Vietnam.
Of course. Both of them come to Taiwan for working or taking care of the sick. Their country is not so prosperous, so they rush out for more fortune. That's the truth.
But the country is making progress now, and with our government's southward policies, there are more and more Vietnam students coming to Taiwan.
Taiwan's government, in addition to the labor class, more different classes can come to Taiwan.Such as educational field and business field. And we can go there to know more about Southward Easters.
Southward policy?
Yes. Southward policy is a policy about investment and culture. It is not political related.
Our government makes friends with Southeaster country by the
soft interactions,
which aims to strengthen the business and culture communications.
We should do that. You know what?Many people think that Taiwan is Thailand, and I hate to explain where Taiwan is. To be honest, Taiwan's international visibility is low. As an old saying goes, charity starts from home. Therefore, we should raise our visibility from our neighborhood.
Besides, many people find fortune in Vietnam.
So, you mean they cannot become rich here?
No, that's not what I mean.Some factories set up there for labor market. After all, Taiwan is going toward high-tech society.
Hey, here comes Tina, our tutor. She is an exchange student from Vietnam. Tina, this is Mary.
Hey, Mary. Sweetu gamma.
It means nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
Are you guys ready to Vietnam?
Yes, we are ready to go in there. And how about you, Tina?You are going to graduate from school. What will you do?
I'm going back home. I want to devote what I have learned here to my country. My country is developing now. It needs a lot of infrastructure. What I have learned here does a lot of help. I already landed a job there. Now, my country is constructing and building. It needs manpower with skills.
That's true. ASEAN is selected as the fourth biggest economy in 2030. No doubt.The future is promising, and you know...
Excuse me, it sounds like an early bird policy. The earlier you come, the more promising future you may have.
Yes, that's why I applied a job there. I think I can explore a new world. Also, we find a lot of similarity between Taiwan and Vietnam.
That's true. In fact, I only have a little difficult fitting in. I find it just a Taiwanese.Have the same holidays such as Sweeping Tomb Day and New Year.
Yes, even the food is alike. For example, the spring roll, the noodles. Also, I have a good wife with me.
Oh, I missed the point. They're engaged.
Congratulations. I always think that only a lorica such as Vander will marry a foreign bride. And now, you really break like me.
Tina and I are university classmates. At first, my family strongly opposes this marriage, but time tells.
And your children will have the language ability for both Mandarin and Southeastern language. If they make use of the marriage, they they tend to find a job in an Asian company and raise the visibility of Taiwan.
Besides, I hope that I can find a partner there and bring him back to Taiwan.
Ha ha ha! Don't worry, I have a lot of sisters.
Hey guys, before you go to Vienna, let me take a picture in case one day you become rich and famous.
Oh, wait! With Vienna, think of three people in a picture is a bad sign. So how about asking another to take a picture for us?
Could you please help me to take a picture? Okay, now say
cheese!
We are family!
Thank you for listening!
第27队表演题目是 Life is a journey, bound for completion. 计时开始。
Great! I'm finally getting a chance to show what I can do. I hope I can get a job today.
Come on to Southeast Asia. We have a job opportunity for Malaysia. We are seeking ambitious people who can help us bring dignity to people's life. Come visit us.
Hi!I'm interested in working in Southeast Asia. May I have some more information?
Sure. As you can see here, our company has built a solid foundation in Malaysia. We are looking to expand our business in pre-need funeral plans. We have a big challenge ahead of us. Are you ready for it?
Absolutely. I've always dreamed of working abroad. This sounds like an exciting opportunity, and I would love to take on a new challenge.
Great. Welcome to our company. Doctor, I've been getting dialysis for many years.I also can't see well due to my diabetes. What if I can't see anymore?
Don't worry. The good news is, a hospital from Taiwan donated a batch of something called retinal prosthesis to us.
What's a retinal prosthesis?
Please take a look at this. Retinal prosthesis are eye implants. When you put on this pair of glasses installed with a special sensor, images will be presented, and then you will be able to see.
Wow.That's amazing.
And I know you have been receiving dialysis in our hospital for years. I'm sure you will get the best care from our professional and attentive medical team.
Okay. Thank you, doctor.
I can't agree with you. We are a family of fame and prestige. How could we make that funeral be so miserable and shabby?
Dad didn't like to spend money buying lots of things.And this is why our family was able to become well off in the first place.
But it's precisely because of that hard work and ability that we should hold a most luxurious funeral ceremony to remember him.
But it's definitely
not discussing this. I'm your older sister, and the final decision is mine. Hello, this is Mitchell. My father has passed away.And I want you to put the most luxurious funeral ceremony to remember him. Money is not an obstacle.
How can sisters argue like that? Have they ever considered who I die in person I want? I should probably make a plan beforehand, so when my time comes, it will cause my children too much trouble.
According to your situation and need.
If you want a more light-hearted atmosphere, we can create the party like vibe. If you want the funeral to be quiet, we can make it feel like a classical music concert.
That sounds great. Then our children won't have to worry about it later.
Thank you.
第28队请上台。
Hello, everybody.
等我说计时开始，不好意思。第28队表演题目是 New Southbound Policy, A New Vision for the New Generation. 计时开始。
Hello, everybody. I'm Sing.
I'm Eric.
The girl that Eric and I are going to Singapore today is to visit to friends who are YouTubers.
Let's go.
Welcome to Singapore.
Let's get into the car and go shopping later.
Let's go. You can stroll around here.
Cindy and I am going to buy something. We'll go back soon.
Right, comparing Taiwan to Singapore, we often see a lot of garbage along the road in Taiwan.
Look, the man brought out a garbage.
Hey man, why do you throw out a garbage?
It's my fault, I didn't mean it. Please don't punish me.
I can't, literally must have been punished.
Nothing.
Don't lie to me. What is in your hands?
I'm sorry. I shouldn't eat chewing gum.
Don't you know the law so that we can't eat chewing gum?
It's my fault, sorry. Please forgive me.
No, you broke the law, so you should come with me to the police office.
Oh, I get it. Littering will be punished in Singapore, and chewing gum is contraband here.
Yes, we need to be more carefully.
The environment make us feel good.
Eric, we can give our fans some bonus.
That's okay, we have 100,000 subscribers recently.
You can enjoy shopping here.
It is because these fans are very cheap.
You think that we can give our fans some bonus to my friend? Thank you.Hello, my dear friends, we come back.
We prepared the prize to feed back 100,000 subscribers. Now I introduce some Singapore's culture andinteracting to you.
there are almost 80 students interacting between Taiwan to Singapore.
Those students are called exchange students.
The government also offers a lot of scholarship for Singaporean teenagers to study a degree or study Chinese.
Hello, students. I'm a Chinese teacher from Taiwan.
Hello, teacher.
Nice to meet you. I believe we'll have a good time. Then we start class. Class dismissed. Everyone can go home now.
Thank you, teacher.
It's better to take astronaut and adventure trip to
Thank you. 第29队表演题目是 New Southbound Policy, A New Vision for the New Generation.计时开始。
Round one. One day, Stephanie was going out in desk. Suddenly, she found a notebook in the desk drawer. When she took out the photo of it. There were some people in the photo. Is the Stephanie and her student. There were the photo of the photo is reminder here of the moment in theater.
Oh, priceless. It was taken when I teach students in Vietnam.
Round two. Stephanie went into the classroom.
What are you all stand up? Students in Vietnam are retain the rule.
Attention at 8.
Sit down, please. Hello, everyone. I'm your Chinese teacher, Stephanie. I come from Taiwan. My introduce is to go travel abroad and to do communication with students. In my class, I will teach you some chat about daily life. Now, to turn to introduce yourself. the dove can fly back to the place and were released. So the owner will go away after they release the dove. Let's quote from the That's over today. Class is over.
Thank you. Teacher, we have a meeting.
On top.
Teacher, we have a good party.
It's a moon day cake. Thanks, I will try it.
第三十队表演题目是 A small potato gets the job done. A transoceanic corporation can hit a home run. 计时开始。
Although we made this project a great success, we cannot cease to advance. Always remember that opportunity favors a prepared mind. Meeting adjourned.Well, it seems like we have to enhance our technology of ship design.
Yes! Why is there a list of layoffs with my name on it? I'm always the first to get to work, and I rush here in no time!
My job is also in danger.
But
as the recession unfolds, there are fewer and fewer orders. You know it?We're just a small company.
That's nonsense!
New sales bond policy. Someone should totally take this chance to learn the new technology. Well, Gina, look what I found for you.
Hello, Ms. Chen. This is Krista from Indonesia. We met each other on the ship exposition in Jakarta last year.
Hi, Krista. What's the matter?
Actually, I heard from Gina that you are in the market to expand your shipbuilding career here. What about some cooperation? my company? Well, our company has accumulated a certain numbers of clients, which can provide you with more orders.
I like that. We can create a shipbuilding brand, and environmental friendly ships can be the main focus. If so, my company can do the maintenance and the development.
Great, and mine can do the marketing.
To be more detailed, maybe
we should totally have an appointment face to face.
Deal.
Gina's credit to allow this successful corporation.
Not me. It's all because of the new softball policy in Taiwan. Not only did it give me the opportunity to exchange cultures and to learn about technology in Taiwan, but also strengthened the partnership between the two countries.
With this policy, our brand obtains access into the world, which is promoted by the members.
It is a win-win situation. Happy corporation.
Happy corporation.
Thank you.
第三十一队表演题目是 Various Food Culture， 计时开始。
Alex and Christy are in the night market to have dinner.
Look, there are so many people standing line over there.
What are they buying?
Let's check it out.
I am selling pear milk tea.A famous drink in Taiwan. We add tapioca into milk.
I have a milk tea. I have a tapioca.
Peppermint tea.
Is it a good drink?
You can try it.What is the famous drink in Australia?
We have Boost, some kind of juice. Oh, I just have a wine in my bag, in case I am hungry. Do you wanna try?
Oh, maybe later.
When traveling to another country, we should be careful about the differences of food culture. Respect and follow them.
Where are we?
We are in a stall to selling stinking tofu.
Oh, it's so stinky.
I know, but it's yummy. Try one.
Here come, stinking tofu.
How is it?
Not bad, but still stinky.
What is the famous food in Australia?
We haveAustralis.
What's that?
Kangaroo meat.
Oh, I always wanna try it.
Okay, I just have a wine in my bag in case I am hungry. Do you wanna try?
Oh, great. But maybe later. No, you can't put chopsticks like that.
Why?
Because operating the chopsticks, that means you pay honor to the dead or God.
Oh, sorry for that.
It's okay.
Besides the peppermint tea, there are still many well-known food in Taiwan.
Alex, I'm still hungry.
No problem. There are many food stalls over there.
I sell beef noodle.
Maggi.
Taiwanese meatball.
Chicken rice.
Pineapple cake.
Iron egg.
I have bought so many kinds of food. Try that.
Thank you, I'm so full.
At last, they were at the food stall. However, they were not with enough money after eating the fruit.
Before we leave her, here, you must try some fruit. The fruit in Taiwan is so good and various. Look, there is a fruit stall.
Come and buy some yummy fruit.
What kind of fruit do you have?
We have guava, watermelon, papaya, tomato, mango, banana, strawberry, grape, orange, and peach. How is it?
Oh, delicious!
How much totally?
It's $400.
Oops! I don't have enough money! Do you have Apple Pay, Banana Pay, or Mango Pay?
No, sorry, only cash. If you cannot solve the problem, I will call the police.
Wait, no. Maybe we can solve this peacefully. May I use Taiwanese food to pay the bill? We have arrow egg,
pineapple cake,
chicken rice,
Taiwanese meatball,
mochi,
and beef noodle.
No, not enough.
Oh, I just have some Australian food in my bag, in case sometimes I don't have money to pay the bill. Do you like Australian food? I have boost and Australis.
Oh, I like kangaroo meat. Okay, deal.
Thank you.
We love Taiwan. Taiwanese food is the best.
Welcome to Taiwan.
And take your time
to enjoy
your relaxing journey.
Thank you for your watch.
第32队请上台。第三十二队的表演题目是 Fly South and the Sky is the Only Limit， 计时开始。
We are now at the new restaurant Ozzy in西门町。A long queue is waiting to enjoy barbecue kangaroo. What's so special about barbecue kangaroo?
It's crispy on the outside and steamy on the inside.
Bella, what inspired you to open Ozzy?
Well, it all began 3 years ago.
Hi!
Hi!
I'm your new flatmate, Cindy.
I'm an exchange student from Australia.
Oh, this is for you.
Thanks. And Bella, I'm a law major.What made you come all this way to Taiwan to study?
Well, both of units offer mobility grants for us to study abroad, and an international experience is a must for fulfilled uni life.
Yeah.
Most importantly, I want to improve my Mandarin here.
Trust me, you made the best choice.
So, you want to be a lawyer in the future?
Maybe. I don't know. What about you?
I plan to work in an overseas bank in Singapore.
Really?
Hey, you could do a working holiday in Australia, which offer more than 600 working holiday visas to Taiwanese last year alone. You should give it a try.
Sounds great. But before that, let's go grab a bite.
1 year later in Australia.
Australia is one of the target countries of our new southbound policy. We can even take loans from our government.
Great!
Oh, are you hungry?
Wow, thanks. Yum! Where did you buy this?
I made it myself. I love cooking.
You're really
I'm her co-worker.
Welcome. I'm Cindy's mom, Judy. I'm a Chinese immigrant from Malaysia. I learned some Chinese before. Chinese TV series are popular here. Well, how are you in Taiwan now?
Wow, you speak fluent Mandarin.
Thank you. Well, barbecue is the best way to taste Aussie culture. Here, have some steak, sausages, and chicken.
It tastes so good.
What's that?
It's tender.
It's a big game meat with little fat.
It's kangaroo meat. We marinated it to make it tender.
Kangaroo? Real jumping kangaroo?
The very same animal that's on our nation's crest.
Amazing.
Excuse me.
Girls, nothing else represents Australia better than the Team 10 Slam Challenge. Let's try. First, have a cup of tea or coffee. Then, get a Team 10 biscuit and find a corner at each end. Next, suck your hot drink with a biscuit. Finally, stand in your mouth and swallow it.
Wow, it's silky and smooth.
Anything else that I must try?
Yes, skydiving.
What?
第三十三队表演题目是 We Can Shine， 计时开始。
Miss Lee, how about this?
I told you.
Miss Lee, I tell you a secret. She must have the Lolita. She star a girls builder from YouTube.
Yes, the truth is that I admire her bravery to not only play self scene, but also travels from Thailand to Taiwan.Participate in singing competitions. Look, what a charming girl she is. I'm not sure if I dare to go to a strange country to perform.
The teacher is too busy to listen to your bickering. Let me get it off.
Take easy. I'm thinking about the new curriculum that the government will carry out this semester. If I as master a skill,I intend to tie hold a field that you like very much in English and discuss the local religious history. May be interesting for students. By the way, what else do you think about graduation requirement for the junior?
They should have one more language at least. However, it is like English, Taiwanese, or Pidgin. Oh, how come? It's mean they'll communicate clearly.Multiculturalism.
Maybe they should learn second language. For example, we often meet the migrant workers on holidays. Sometimes they have difficulties, but we don't know how to help them.
I know. Taiwan is the first country to apply for Vietnamese language certification. In addition, there are more and more Vietnamese women who can speak Mandarin.It seems that we resource to learn their language. In addition, there are more and more. I found the world local airline flight to a Vietnam. Wow, that's a wonderful opportunity. I'm coming.
Learning Malaysian seems to be good. So you can taste the classic cuisine of Singapore, Malaysia, or Indonesia.
In fact, You can watch menu when you order. But when you hire a caregiver, learning their language is to ensure the quality of care. How about you?
I hope that we can continue to promote the volunteer service. It's reported that some foreigners hold a fundraising concert praying for a lover's daughter who would have a cancer operation. I think that I can also help my tribe with musical performances. If Lost Migrant want to sing a song with my group, come in.
Then you should study hard in history class. Otherwise, you can't sing the tune of your country.
Most of us are Australian population. Maybe the instruments are similar.
I think it may be possible to follow the example of the Philippines. The government has emphasized through legislation that students need to plan at least 10 trips to graduate. As an island country, Taiwan should also pay attention to the greenhouse effect causing the rise of sea level. Otherwise, we will continue to build factories to provide job opportunities. And meanwhile, we just suffer the consequence.
Wow, your idea really opened my eyes. I'm glad you all have the ability to think independently and to keep up with the current issues. The country we mentioned are related to the new southbound policy. Then, let me take another question.
What?
What other country are including?
I know!
New Zealand!
I know! It's Australia!
Southbound!
Thank you very much!
What? 第二年当评审好的感觉是说大家都进步了哈，那无论是在语言或是主题方面哈，都有很大的 2.0 版哈，或是 3.0 版哈。那我接下来就把那个我看到的亮点哈，先跟大家分享。首先我注意到的就是说哈，今年有蛮多对哈提到澳洲、纽西兰跟India 这些过去比较少琢磨的国家哈，那另外一方面呢，就是说主题上面哈有一些蛮深化的哈，还蛮好的。那譬如说呢，有提到台湾跟这些特别是纽澳国家哈，这或是 Philippines 的 Australian 的那个 connection 哈，这些是比较深的一些连结哈。那甚至是有一些呢是反省的题目哈，觉得是跟去年啊很大的不同哈。那譬如说哈，很好的主题，我觉得是譬如说有些是经由别人的交流哈，跟别人的交流哈，那更知道要珍惜自己的文化的根哈。譬如说看到毛利人很珍惜自己的文化哈，那反思回来 feedback， 这样的是蛮好的主题哈。那另外的譬如说我觉得这些进步也是要特别感谢老师们，因为看到带队老师们的用心，因为去年我们评审都讲了一些东西，今年都有看到明显的改善。譬如说去年我们会注意到说有一些大家刻板的印象是好像说台湾都是帮助者，都是 savior。那我们今年很大部分的队伍哈，这个交流都是双向的啊，甚至把这个议题拿出来当做一个主题去检讨它啊，就是这个是非常好的啊，互相帮助才能强大啊，这个是很棒的哈。那很在那个形式上哈也是很棒啊，形式上也很活泼了哈。那有用 video game 的哈，有用那个 dream 的哈，有用 sea voyage。Time Machine 这些都是非常棒的，形式很活泼，我们裁判都是 quite enjoyed。 好，那我下面讲一些点是我观察到小小可以还可以再进步的地方。那第一个就是说主办单位很用心，都帮大家标了那个范围，因为麦克风会收音的范围有限，那有些队伍还是比较小声。那我想有两个原因，一个就是你可能没有注意一下场地，要尽量靠近那个麦克，收音才会好。但是有些 并不是这样，有些是需要练习发音的问题。像我自己也是属于声音不够大的人，那我在教书的时候也遇到这个问题。那我们以前前辈就告诉我们说，哎，傅老师你声音太小，你要练习把你的声音 travel， 好，那你就想象说后面那个墙打一个叉叉，那你的声音要到达那边，那想说提供同学一个参考，回去念练习的时候可以练一下发音，就是把你的声音送出去传出去这样。那第二个可能是那个去年有很多那个手势，那我们有提醒说可能不需要这么多，那今年已经改善很多，但是还是可以自然一点，就是以比较自然的表现是比较符合你们的年纪，比较好一点。那再来最后就是说在反省自己的时候，有时候不需要贬低自己。比如说很多队伍提到我们已经进到 2.0 了嘛，就是说不是台湾都是输出一个 helper 一个 savior， 那 southbound country 也可以跟我们互惠或是甚至teach us something， 但是你并不需要说因为要讲这个所以就贬低自己说台湾找不到工作啦或是什么，这两个是可以不要挂在一起的，你可以转向互惠，但是要 self confidence。 那我大概就是简短的这样给同学一些参考，还是要感谢各位同学的用心，谢谢大家，谢谢。
今天看到很多队伍都很用心的准备，所以我看了也蛮愉快的，然后有些队伍的那个呈现方式很有趣，所以其实整场下来倒不会觉得很疲累或是觉得很无趣这样子。那谢谢各位老师还有各位同学这么用心的准备，我这边有一些想法跟大家分享一下。第一个是说，你试着要在你的表演里面去说一个完整的故事。好，那这边的关键字是一个，你要有一个明确的主轴出来，尽量不要让你的表演或是你的整个活动看起来像是很多个不同的主题拼凑起来。也就是说，当你整个表演呈现完了之后，你的读者或是你的观众应该脑中可以很明显的浮现一句话来总结你今天想要讲的故事。所以当你在准备你的各项这个整个表演或是整个活动之前，整个活动的时候呢，你要或许可以请一些观众，或者特别是第一次看你表演的观众，然后让他们在台下底下看，然后看完之后问一下他们到底得到了感受到什么东西。那如果他们讲出来的内容很多元的话，那你可能要回去调整一下你的呈现的内容。所以就是尽量让你的表演有一个完整的主轴，而不是像是很多各式各样不同的小故事拼凑起来的样子。好，讲一个完整的故事。然后另外就是这是牵涉到表演的形式啦，就是让你的表演就是用有趣的方法或是用各式各样间接的方式来带领你的观众去理解你想要讲的内容。比如说我举一个反面的例子，让你们可能会比较好理解。比如假设今天我表演内容是说，我摆一个课堂的场景，然后呢课堂内容就是学生在跟老师发问说，请问一下台湾的新南向政策是什么，然后老师在课堂上就把新南向政策完整的讲完了。这其实是一个还蛮直接的传递的方式，可是它其实会让底下观众会觉得，我好像就是在看政令宣导举光原地。那如果你可以换个方式的话，一样是呈现相同的内容，可是用间接的方式的话，你的读者会，你的听众会觉得，好像比较能够接收进去，他比较能够进到那个场景里面。那当然你要设定的场景是什么，或是呈现的形式是什么，这个就是取决于你们的创意的问题了。那今天我必须说，就是各位其实表现都很好，倒不会出现像我刚刚举的那一个不好的例子。我那个刚刚不好的例子，我敢这么直接讲，就表示底下并没有人有出现这种状况。那所以这边涉及到是一个形式上的想法，就是尽量用一些有趣或者是间接或者是一个有创意的一个场景来去呈现你想要讲的东西。那第三是关于表演的内容是什么。那这边我想分两方面，第一方面是有关视野，然后第二方面是有关思考的深度。视野的部分就是当你要说一个故事的时候，你那个故事的主轴是什么，你想要着重在哪一个主题上面。这个主题呢，你或许可以想一下，就是今天台下 评审或是观众他一天要看30个队伍，你直觉上你一般人想得到的东西，其他队伍也想得到。那如果其他队伍也想得到的话，你就很难凸显你的特色。所以当你在决定你要表演的主题、呈现的主题内容是什么、主旨是什么的时候，你脑中第一个浮现的想法，那大概可能不会是太好的想法，或是太独特的想法。试着再去多做一点功课，再多读一些资料，然后呢，试着去挑一些重要但是很可能被大家忽略的主题。所以今天就是让你的主题呈现出来的时候，底下的观众会一看到就觉得，哦，对，这个主题好重要，我怎么之前没想过？那如果你主题是一些大家平常在报章杂志上很常就容易看到的主题的话，底下的观众一天看了10几个队伍、20几个队伍，那其实很容易疲累。然后一天一看到这个主题出来，就觉得嗯，好，就是这样子，这个相同的主题。所以这边一个是有关视野的部分，就是尽量让你的视野越广阔越好，然后再多读一些资料，然后再去决定你到最后想要挑选什么样的题目。那那个题目尽量是一个一般人忽略了，或者是一般直觉不会想到的主题。可是当你一点出来之后，一呈现完了之后，底下的观众又会点头跟你说，对，这个主题我觉得很重要，我怎么之前没想过。所以这个是关于视野的部分，就是尽量让你的视野越广阔越好。那当然我觉得这个是对高中生是一个很好的训练啦，就是不你当你做了越多功课，读了越多资料之后，你就不会再只是照着一般在报章杂志上很常看到那种对于新南向或是其他国家的那种一般的形象，很普遍的形象来去进行，来去决定你的那个表演的主题。哦，这个视野的部分。那下一个最后一个我想要讲的是有关思考的深度，或者说有关表演整个表演的难度的问题。如果说今天我想要陈述一个比如说台湾的饮食文化好了，那今天我呈现的内容是说我把台湾的很多的这样的文化把它呈现出来，各式各样的饮食或是各式各样的台湾属于特殊台湾的文化把它呈现出来，那其实走得还不够深入，它有点像是在停留在一个一开始的层面，但是它很广泛的把每个面向都交代完。但如果这时候你有办法再进一步的去挖掘说台湾是在什么样的文化背景或者是政治背景、社会背景底下发展出这些独特的文化，不论是特殊的饮食文化或是特殊的饮食的种类，这时候你可以把你思考方式会变得更深入了，你有办法去把原先你要呈现的那一个比较表面的资讯把它放到一个更大的脉络底下，然后让别人可以马上知道说，哦，原来这个东西不只是表面我看到的那一些五花八门或是寰宇收起而已，在它背后有一些更深层的社会政治文化背景的影响，才导致于它出现的这些现象。那如果说你在你的表演里面有办法去呈现出把这些你想要讲的现象把它放在一个更大的脉络底下，去带领你的观众去思考这个更进一步的问题的话，你的观众印象会更深刻。又或者是再举例来说，比如说假设你今天要对比的是两个国家不同的文化，或者是某一个国家的移民到台湾来，你也可以把这个国家的移民不只是去说明说他在台湾到底过了什么样的生活，你也可以说明说这个移民他到台湾来的时候生活在他整个人的生命的历程里面到底是处于什么样的位置。举例来说，有很多来台湾担任移工的外籍的移工、女性的移工，他们其实是离开自己的小孩然后到台湾来照顾别人嘛，所以当你看到他在台湾遇到的种种各式各样的背景的时候，那也不要忘了是他其实是抛弃他自己的家人然后来台湾，然后变成是要去照顾别人的家人。这时候如果你有办法把他在台湾的生活放在这一个人整个的生命的大的框架下的话，你会让那个故事会说得更完整，然后大家会觉得这个故事是更深入的。所以这边最后一项我想要这个建议或是分享的，就是当然今天我看到有蛮多队伍这部分做得蛮好的，所以我分数会 有打比较高。就是当你要试图呈现你的一个主题的时候呢，尽量不要只是停留在那个表面的现象，再进一步的去思考说把这个现象它进一步背后产生的那个脉络或是背景是什么，把它凸显出来。这时候在讲这个故事的时候，你的观众会觉得你讲的东西更深入。 好，今天就到此为止，那谢谢大家今天很用心的准备，谢谢。
能够代表学校来参加就是一种荣誉，很不简单，每个人都表现很好。那刚才有讲，因为我们今天参赛的有33队，说我们晋级的有17队，那我们今天的等一下宣布的是按照序号不按照成绩。好，晋级的序号2号，好，再来3号，好，4号，好，6号，好，再来8号，再来9号，好，10号，好，再来15号，再来16号。好，继续哦，17，好，18，19，20，21，24，26，好，最后32。恭喜以上晋级的队伍，希望明天你们有很好的成绩跟表现。